after the countdown in New York, we'll start watching the clock here. 16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly has a look at some of the celebrations in Jackson.
Just 2 hours away from 2013 here in Jackson, we're at Hallen Mall's, and we are with Sippy the Catfish. This is the catfish that they're going to drop at midnight. They're going to drop it down from a fire truck ladder in front of hundreds of people in a public party, all to bring in the new year.
Everybody has some sort of drop, and we didn't, so we decided to make one for Mississippi.
Matt Eichelberger is one of the organizers of the private party going on before Sippy drops.
It's kind of a way to bring people out here in Jackson, celebrate everything that's good about Jackson, and kick off the new year together.
Champagne is already flowing at Parlor Market, where a special New Year's tasting has brought in some big business.
It's sold out. Sold that's out. How we want it.
These two right here.
Over at Fondren Cellars, the bubbly stuff has been flying off the shelves.
Since we opened at 10, we've just been jamming, so it's been really good.
JPD and its DUI unit are out patrolling, making sure revelers play it safe if they have one too many sips of that champagne.
This will be the fourth year for that catfish drop. It's going to happen back down there behind me. There'll be a fire truck there, and they're expecting about 700 to 1,000 people out here to watch it. In Jackson, Aaron Kelly, 16 WAPT News.
Well, JPD is asking you to be careful using fireworks and avoid firing guns into the air to celebrate the new year.